Country music stars Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani ended up at the same event as his ex, Miranda Lambert, recently, and fans seem convinced that things must have been super awkward for them. The former wife of The Voice alum probably couldn't escape bumping into them. Miranda Lambert divorced her husband, and it seemed quite a messy affair back in 2015. At the time, it seemed like a train wreck. In fact, back in 2019, many fans thought that when Miranda sang about getting the hell out of Oklahoma at that Academy of Country Music Awards, she shaded her ex. After her divorce from Blake Shelton, Miranda Lambert moved on with Brendan McLaughlin. Meanwhile, after dating for about 6 years, Stefani and Blake, who met on The Voice, tied the knot. With all three of them in the country music scene, they were always bound to bump into each other. Recently, the performers crossed paths with each other at the 2024 Academy of Country Music Awards. Either the organizers didn't think things through, or Gwen Stefani and her husband didn't worry about Miranda's feelings. The Sun reported that Miranda performed first, and just after that, Blake and Gwen appear on the stage. Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani performed after Miranda sang her new song Wranglers at the ACM Awards. Fans noticed that Gwen and her husband got into singing Purple Irises, a love duet, and they thought that must have been very awkward for Miranda speaking about The Voice alum and his wife. A critic on Twitter, at Sydney Bluenos, commented on the situation. Blake Shelton singing a love song duet with Gwen Stefani in front of his ex-wife, bold. In the replies, another person agreed that it must have been awkward. More commenters said something about the unfortunate planning, even though it made for good tea. At Mayhem Matthew, Miranda Lambert playing her song Wranglers in front of Blake Shelton, and later Blake and Gwen singing a duet in front of Miranda is MESTCTV at Rollhill 91. I don't know who needs to hear this, but don't be like Gwen Stefani being a homewrecker on a show where the guy you're with dated another female artist, hashtag Miranda Lambert, and on top Gwen being the same night as Miranda. Hashtag apps. What are your thoughts about Blake Shelton and his wife, Gwen Stefani, meeting up with his ex, Miranda Lambert, at the Academy of Country Music Awards? Do you agree that as they followed each other's performance, there must have been some awkward moments backstage?